Hi everyone! Today, I will introduce to you a hair block and head mode combination and bracket. They are newly launched by Mr. Jiang. First of all, let me show you the hair block bracket. This is a U-clamp. It can be clipped on the beauty table or on the beauty lever. This is an adapter sleeve. Screw one end onto the U-clamp. Screw the other end onto the empty beverage bottle, a cola bottle or a mineral water bottle. Next, let me show you how to use it. First, pick up the U-clamp and put it together with the multifunction adapter sleeve. Then, pick up the beverage bottle and put on our new cylinder hair block before screwing it onto the sleeve. After putting it on, we can start the brushing the hair. After brushing and fluffing the hair, install it on the sleeve. And the installation is done. Let's clip it to the beauty lever. Loosen this screw. You can adjust the angle of the hair block bracket. It can be rotated 360 degrees. Adjust it and tighten. Comb the hair again before cutting. Separate them to prevent knots. We can use the front edge of the scissors to trim the upper part of the hair block arc, the middle edge of the scissors to trim the middle of the arc, and the back edge of the scissors to trim the lower part of the arc. Turn the hair on the other side and continue trimming. Trim alternately from left to right, top to bottom, and back to front. This set of hair block has been trimmed. It can help us to trim straight and arc from all directions. And it is very small and does not take up space. Very suitable for pet groomers and beginners to practice using scissors. Next, we will introduce another important function that is the head mode combination. Put this sleeve on the base and special head model, and then put on fake hair. After it is set, it is a teddy head mode. We can hold it in our hands and trim it from all directions. It can also be mounted on a new clamp. It's convenient to trim various shapes. After trimming, unscrew the sleeve and install it directly on the base. As a display of the trim works. Welcome everyone to use it.